It's been nearly 40 years since we last saw the Corvette Stingray, but it's back in 2014 and on display at the auto show.
Very class act, very nice, highly recommend it. It feels good, kind of pulls you into it.
The Corvette Stingray convertible has a Northeast Ohio connection to it. Jose Gonzalez, who grew up in Lorain and graduated from the Cleveland Institute of Art, served as lead designer.
One thing that you'll see on all the convertibles is the strong waterfall grille that only Corvette could own. But this time, with the C7, we wanted to do something a little bit different, and we added inserts.
The Stingray has it all, including an additional feature called the Performance Data Recorder, made by Cosworth British Motorsports Engineering Company.
It's an industry first. It's really amazing because now it allows customers to basically record and share their driving experience via the internet, social media, and so on and so forth.
With an SD memory card located in the glove box, you can capture video, audio, G-forces, and even speed.
You know, not only can you brag to your friends and family about how you drove, you know, you're basically recording it, and it's all in high definition.
You could even put this for your treadmill when you're working out, like you're cruising in a vet.
And Chevy's technology doesn't end there. Do you want to check on the diagnostics of your vehicle, or perhaps maybe unlock the doors, or get directions on where you might be heading? Well, guess what? There's an app for that.
It's like a working office almost.
The technology is called MyLink, and it will be available on the 2015 Chevy Impalas. MyLink allows you to sync and link your mobile devices.
Your car will be its own Wi-Fi hotspot.
MyLink will not be a standard option in the vehicles.